cool. You don't need that weed. Need to get up out that motherfucker. Take a break. The sick maid house. Been around these sick maid niggas for many moons now. Nigga, I always tell when you in the sick maid house. The airs of a brisk nature is fast and cold, yet you can't see shit. It's like a dark film or a black pollution right in front of your nose. And the smell. The smell is that of pussy, malt liquor, and weed. Yes, my friend. I can always tell when you at the sick maid house.
Yeah, nigga. Recognize Brotha Lynch in this motherfucker. Brotha Lynch in this motherfucker. Brought to you by the Real Nigga Association.
Brought to you by the Real Niggas, nigga.
We now taking over your broadcast station, bitch. So, bitch, recognize. We gonna return bitch. You to your previous channel. That's right. Brotha Lynch,
what up?
Brotha Lynch for 969-79899 till this bitch is over with.
I'm coming from the side town. Brotha Lynch,
Brotha Lynch,
bring him down.
Recognize.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Brotha Lynch, Brotha Lynch, putting it down.
Check this shit out.
We all have a place in town. And niggas trying to take what's mine. Trying to learn this game. But you can't see me like the wind. Have you ever had the tale of homies jacking homies? Give a nigga a molly, take a trip cross country.
Yeah. Yeah, but on this motherfucker, we only expressing game. That's right, game play, sweet talk. What up? Won't you draw some flakes on these motherfuckers? Show what time it is with my nigga Brotha Lynch. Well, alright. Now who's getting used? Who's catching the 501 blues? Well, alright. Barf, 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 beat the chicken stalking shit, talking product of my environment. So we dwell with the sickness in our mind. Coming from the Jurassic era, we vets, bitch. It gets no better. Putting it down for that sack time. Yeah. If you don't know Brotha Lynch, you don't know your ass from a hole in the ground. All right.
Listen, now what make me down to sleep? I pray the Lord my soul to keep out here in these streets.
Brotha Lynch.
Thank you. with the streets. We believe your brains on your speaker. Smash off in your Jeeper. Do the bitches, I'ma get real hostile. Get the signal motto with saddle. Smash down on the throttle. More squads than Lucky Luciano. Serve more motherfuckers than Toronto. Creep up on you like a gun. Send one to your forehead and then like they said I fled. Cause I'm the type of nigga that'll leave a horse head in your bed. Take your wife and rape her, no caper, tie the bitch to the bed. Don't push me cause I'm close to the edge. Real lunatic and sick fed and that's some sentimental shit. I just might drip cream for my dick when I'm off that Smirnoff gin mixed with OE, I'm a hard and wet. OE was telling me no but the Smirnoff kept telling me yes. Mess maker, raper, all about my caper. Throw your hands over your eyes as your thoughts intensify, you will. Risky with a nail gun through your eye, you will. I got this endo sucking me dry. I got this slut bitch sucking me dry. I'm about to wet the bed up. What's the perfect setup? Bloody sheets, bloody. Nobody, nobody. No murder weapon, no murder. I got this endo sucking me dry. I got this slut bitch sucking me dry. It was the perfect setup. About to wet the bed up. Bloody sheets, bloody. Nobody, no murder weapon.
That's why they die.
That's why I'm keeping this motherfucking ass. You can't even take care of it. Bitch, I'll hang this motherfucking phone up. I don't give a fuck. You can't even take care. What you mean you don't trust me? You don't trust me with him? That's my son. You ain't. Fuck that. I'm keeping that little nigga. He gonna stay right here with me. Do what the fuck you gotta do. Do what the fuck you gotta do.
Sick niggas that you heard thus far. You can bump me at your crib, but why you off that nitro when your
But I don't say that to say that I'm a superstar. But if you get high, then you can feel me no matter who you are. Now I got medieval, and I had to leave on. Weak niggas alone, situation dirty. Squeaky clean, Brother Lynch home. That's right, I got to have my weed. Lord knows I'm a fiend. This nigga don't respect me. 45 for the piece, nigga please. I was spinning G's, hold up nigga freeze. Come up off of that weed, cause you done fucked around and went up on me. I want the whole Ziploc full of shamrock. And if you reach it in your pocket, I'ma heat the heat and leave you in the meat locker. Now that's my knock. He sit aside with the mask on. I'ma give you 15%, so if you need to, get your blast on. And that's a fat zone. That's a good start. You can sack in the service, so what? Take it to the heart. I'm a little nigga, thinking big. Cut off your nuts and leave you screaming like a stark pig. Hold you hostage in your crib. You're playing the whole situation out. So I got first dib. Now, bigger than life is how I'm coming out. Rigorous and vigorous. You niggas know what I'm talking about. I want cheese and lettuce in my wallet, so fetish. And I wanna break through like Jerome Bettis. Pro steps. All this time I got rhyme on my mind every dime. I spend it on some weed and some studio time. Draco out the Mickey's big mouth. My point is, I be in the cut trying to keep these snakes out my house. You know I push play on my brain one day. And to play back some shit. Some shit containing snakes. I mean, talk to me. I'm one of the last sick niggas that you heard thus far. You can bump me at your crib while you off that nitro in your car. But I don't set out to say that I'm a superstar. But if you get high, then you can feel me no matter who you are. Nigga, now I shit lyrics, but I can't use them. Had your son tripping, Brother Lynch hung looping. They be off that bottle talking about Brother Lynch be talking about. Sick shit, I heard he ate his mama. Now how this motherfucker gonna write some shit about the Brother Lynch hung? Cause he killing in his song. He said, that nigga shit tight, but he ain't shit. He said, God is my witness, I heard he fucked him. Bitches, which is supposed to be wrong, criticizing my love song. You get the rope, fucking with the Brother Lynch home. Wrong information, make intimidation. Catch you on your weed high. I tone you up like a pitch bend. Feeling dick hard, well you better get your bitch then. It gets thin, and I'm off this black and mild shit. Tall can told me it's smooth, and now I'm buying boxes of it. Trying to relax and deal with these taxes. Cause they be at my checks with them axes. My 20 saxes in the back seat. I'm licenseless, hope my motherfucking baby's mama ain't no shiesty bitch. She wanna publish, alright, that's cool. She wants some other shit, get off the hydro too. Niggas always think I talk about them cause I talk shit. My worst nightmare is killing my bitch for trying to get my grits. I'm like Mark Spitz, I swim a channel for my shit and watch your heart split. I'm doing damage to your bitch,
doing damage to your bitch.
And while your heart switch, you better remember where you came from, bitch.
You know what I'm saying? Can't even call it, not joking. Staying alcoholic till we got them all sick. Y'all niggas really even listening? For real though, y'all niggas even really listening? Whatever the fuck. Who's the one that wants that D? Yeah, yeah. Who would be the one that wants that D? Yeah, yeah. If you may sit, would you please come out to play? It's a bit of a D. Yeah, yeah.
only one who ever saw my face. Must erase, had to get filthy dirt. Left him in this driveway soaking wet. Hope nobody heard me. I'm out that motherfucker with 4 pounds of that shamrock. Ziploc body bag, toe tag, wet t-shirt, black mask. In and out fast, murderous, vast, vigorous. Stroke that nigga like a zigzag roll cigarette. And I do it to get my dick wet. Brain grain rot. I was a 12-year-old getting raped by my mama's partner. So I've been in pussy since I could start nothing. I'm off that chloroceptic and that Robitussin. Had an appetite for the wrong nigga. Said he was real meat, but I knew he wasn't. Had me jumping out the back of Cadillacs on Woda Goda. Stinky smell to me. Can't even hug my mama. So sick, I can't sleep at night. Might swallow my tongue. Get all the gas deposits out the closet. Let the water run. Get the flame thrower. Light the fluid. Paper plates. We barbecue. In a faulty situation. That's how we do it.
Situation. It seems I'm in this situation again. I fucking realize it's a situation of sin. Sometimes I just wanna stop trying.
Look at the situation I'm in. It seems I'm in this situation again.
Fucking realize it's a situation of sin. Why must this shit always in
check out dying? Shit like Sosa, Big Bang Hank, smearing high performance, souped up Nova, pushing crank, calling shots on my gossip bar, bought your chip. 1-800 lock a number on the left side of my hip. Neighborhood watch, better watch that ass. I'm a paper boy and I collect dead cash. One more motherfucking complaint and your ass ain't gon' last. On the block, where I clock cash so fast, this is a stick up, nigga. Don't even try it if you go as far as the blinking eye. Motherfucker, you gon' die. Pressure I apply, no lie. I just got finished doing 10. For what? For killing my best friend, and I'll murder again. If I'm forced, then I must. After the first time, the second time was a rush.
What about the third time?
The third time felt like sex.
What kind of guns did you use?
Chopper, Zuzi's, Tex. Whatever ones work best.
Works best.
I make a mess.
A mess.
Puncture the flesh by putting holes in the chest. Vandalism. Tagging all kind of motherfucking stains on the wall. Scandalism. Down over all kind of senseless shit that's small. I don't death. Stealing cars for fun. Snatching purses. Cause I'm young and dumb. If you're a tourist, check your map. Check your
make
map.
The wrong turn.
Might end up in the hood where you don't belong.
Got a situation, amen. It seems I'm in this situation again. I fucking realize it's a situation of sin. Why must this gut keep on crying? Situation, amen. Seems I'm in this situation again. I fucking realize it's a situation of sin. Why must this shit always involve dying?
Don't stop it, a rocket don't stop. I got this dumb yam distributing my watts. But if it was up to her food, we'd be fucking like beavers. But I'm an overachiever, surround these heaters. I don't need the bitch. Society done fucked up and cheated that bitch. Now she looking for a nigga like me to feed her and shit. Dumb bitch better quit that motherfucker first degree. He keep a leash on his dick, take notes. If I'd have poke folks, I tell you about my stroke. But I done been gave that up, ain't healthy no more. Cause of this yamp and her feeling, she strapped with her homies and not with mine.
Got all the Sacramento in the vine, in the vine. Easy yamp must die,
easy yamp must die.
The situation just ain't right.
Cause she got to bumping her gums like her mama, so I called her. I said, I got mines, get off your ass and raise your daughter.
Pino's at my door. Three in the front, nigga, phone through the back. Talk about taking me down to the sack count. Kinda yell strapped up cause I did a jack. Armed and dangerous. Waited 6 months to come and get me. Knowing I'm in the straps cause every time I get caught, one was sitting with me 2 times before this. Now add one more to the program quick. Shackled down, now I'm on a mission to a one man cell with the quickness. Think about the work that I did that night and what went wrong to get her out of court. 30 G bail cost to get me off fighting on the streets. Fucking washed every 2 weeks another court date. Thinking I could win, that's no lie. Kept it going on for some months. Looking the judge right in the eye. Feeling his anger, watch fools before me, petty crimes, and he's giving them time. Being a bitch about a mugging on me, nigga talking shit to me, hit it like pointing guns at individuals, huh? I despise motherfuckers like you, so it ain't no love for me judging you. So what you gonna do? Take it to another courtroom, and that's the first step for me. My lawyer knew the DA, you know, so we tried to hook the brother up, you see. If I did take a deal, it's only 1 year guaranteed, but I'm about to get work furlough in a couple more weeks. Trying to give me 10 years if we go to trial and lose the motherfucker that I messed around and had to go back to the first judge saying to work further. I wasn't getting off that easy, my case had a little substance. And the odds stacked against me, no frontin'. Choices need to be made on the 7th. A cash 22 in my midst, cause either way I'm fucked. Go to trial where I probably lose and take my ass on the run. Or take a deal to a lesser charge, either one I'm getting struck. Cause doing time is a man no thing and that got a motherfucker stuck.
Realize situation of sitting, why must this shit always involve dying?
My seat to grab my piece in the chamber, engage the round, turn the beat down, put it in first gear, slow pace, thinking that I might be paranoid. Effect from the field, you regarding blunt, that it's just smoke with my boys. Sped ahead, oh shit, throw red till I'm dead. And I'll be damned if these niggas try to make me pee, fuck break bread. Time to live with dread, like it is said, you live by the sword, you die by the sword. These niggas not know what they on the one way, take it home to the Lord. Got hordes of bullets to spray me up and out the situation. And since it's a jack move, my objective is I gotta take pull them out in the main street. I don't want them thinking they've been detected. All up in my section, make a left out Elkhorn. Told you don't find direction, viewer's discretion. see my third eye. The second suspect, trying to hit people folks from the blind side. Exchange around for round, look like a match. The last bet out the strap, one enemy down, two enemies gone. On a point, penetration to the back. No feeling defeated, the driver retreated, and his pilot still lead. Jack got cracked in the match for sure, I'm heated.
They told me to get my heat, so I got mine. Them motherfuckers that made that hit. Now we only got the mini Mac in the trunks, all our pumping the 4-5th. But I'm confident that we handle funk like motherfucking G's. So all you bitches and snitches get ditches when my trigger finger itches. It's vicious. For some reason, I'm still in that season. All them other motherfuckers done left. Some other motherfuckers to death. Other motherfuckers done slept long. Hit off the kryptonite and get gone. Hit them up two in the dome. Visit your funeral home alone. Had love for them once winning and shit got grim. Killing me softly, it's costly. Check the chin, hit the hen and then bend. One down, 1-800, oh go. And you picture me surrounded by 50 pounds of ground meat. Grade A beef, it ain't cheap. I got that shit that'll make them weak minds up chuck, yo guts cutting, I had your nuts. What's up? You was locked down, so I fucked your bitch. Gave you that syphilis dick. Loop the music made sick, throat slit. Trump type, murder on sight. Split your dome, hit your home at night. Move in the dark with infrared light. You died, then I'ma do your wife. I'ma leave you hanging on your doorstep. Had your wife ass butt naked. Razor blade graze from the ass to the neck.
Hey, Rich, this is P, folks. I was just calling to let you know that I was stepping out the house for one little moment, but everything is everything. When I get back, I guess I'll just shoot you a call. All right, folks.
You want to hit this? I know you're going to be trying to hit no weed, drink, and shit. I know you be trying to be home on time and shit. We're still gonna kick it.
Set up.
Change that up. Change that up. Well, I'm gonna tell you how this shit jumped off.
We did it and we did it.
Welcome. That's right.
And she said it was cool.
Not talking about it. Oh no.
And we did it and we did it.
So I'ma spit this shit.
And she said it was cool.
I feel my nutsacks loading up. Get off the freeway at Broadway with Sackage like a motherfucker. Got to parlay, I was off that Alizé like every day. I was on stuff
off the hook.
Hoes ain't shit, so I fucked that bitch in the back of the cut and got the fuck up. Saw my nigga phone baby, picked him up. He had a fat sack of bomb and a blunt. I was like rolling up. Now I'm twisted with a pinch grip on the Alizé and 2 miles away from a top notch I met the other day. Groom yourself, I'm on my way. Over. In my brother's cocaine, white Nova, shift kid, high rise intake, manifold, 350 motor. Now you know this wasn't no bitch. She had a nigga nothing quick, and she could suck a good dick. I was all up in it. Situation was faulty. Had to report back to the captain, and she told him she never saw me. No matter what you say about that hoe, she said, meet me at the Momo, and she told you she didn't go.
Once upon a time, once upon a time, and we did it and we did it.
I bust a nut and then I'ma cut right out the back down. Didn't know she had a funky rotten pussy.
Suggestion.
Better be strapped at the sideshow.
Check it out.
Nowadays you better be strapped before you tap that ass. If not, you have your pissing out broken glass. Ain't that a bitch? She got you stuck in a shot in the butt. Was it really worth a nut? Check it out. What about that gun? The one that got hooked on marijuana. Got her butted and she nutted. We both was in the sun. When they hit more of the store, you're down. We'll clean the wax out your ears and hear the drum. Cause I'ma tell it the way it couldn't be told. So it's the way it couldn't
nigga,
be sold.
Who you talking about?
By the young sweet hoe. So tick-tock, you don't stop the hustle. Down the wind down the block, don't my love muscle. I'm Jimmy the beta manipulator, let me begin. And if my dick is in your mouth, then my balls is on your chin. Balls is on your chin, the pubic hair is up your nose. I'm that nigga that gets, and you're that nigga that blows.
Once upon a time. Once upon a time,
we did it and we did it.
Once upon a time, once upon a time,
she said it was cool.
Once upon a time, once upon a time,
we did it and we did it.
Once upon a time,
once upon a time.
around the corner from me. Light skin pack, she stood mugging like a maniac in a straight jacket. It was on and cracking. Knowing I shouldn't be late night fucking with that shit, but I was off this Perry Mason. About to act like Jason. It was Friday the 13th, my day to work meet. A pack of blacks and a half of 20 sack at a tie and some OE. You know me, I fuck long, nut long. Hit you in the face with some of that silky hot and slick and make you mind strong. Grab your knees and let me lean back. I'ma grip your clip with my lips and motivate, coordinate G shit. Speak Japanese up in your shit. Watch it all ease about your shit. And we did it, and did it, and did it.
Chocolate Philly mixed with brown sugar done got me started. It is a once upon a time, once upon a time.
We did it and we did it.
I said once upon a time, once upon
yeah,
a time.
She said it was cool.
I said once upon a time.
Now they'll never
line for coverage is really easy. Call Globe today.
Yeah, that to me. Yeah, I'm higher than a motherfucker. Talking. You got a blank? That's right. I mean, you know. I ain't look a black up there, phones back.
Been a long time.
I'm going to this next shit.
But just yeah, trying to throw this shit down. Proper way. Just a little something, a little short something.
2 years ago, a friend of mine told me to write me a tight ass rhyme. So I wrote this rhyme that I'm about to say. The rhyme was tight and it went this way. Now on my briefcase was some crumble weed. Shiesty niggas keep staring at me. I had my 4-5 and my 4-4. I put one on my briefcase so them niggas will know. Lives could get took, that's it, just like the book. Leave you on a meat hook. Smoke a fat blunt on my couch with my feet up while you get took. For your screw, $100 bill, take your pill, motherfucker. While you bullshitting, this shit is real. I ain't no 12-inch, can't mix me up in this bullshit. I got full clips. And alone I do my shit. So trust me, your information's faulty. And I wouldn't eat you cause your meat's too salty. I'd rather step through a fire ring with some gasoline draws than fuck with you. Cause you the type of nigga that'll tell them everything you saw. With my big bad 40 automatic 20 sack, nigga, get your money back if you don't think you off that crit knack. Motivated, totally undominated. I got that sickness in the remedy. My mama made it easy for me, I didn't have to work. 14 years old in the back drinking OE like her. Now wait, just the other day,
A friend of mine,
told me to write me a tight ass rhyme. So I wrote this rhyme that I'm about to say. The rhyme was tight and it went this way. I know it's been a long time. I shouldn't have left you without a tight rhyme to step to. Think of all them weak ass albums you slept through. Well, I'm your medicine. Sorry I kept you. Went to my brother's house without a doubt. Twisted one up with the nigga. Smoked him out. Got to writing some of that sick, made my own back fade type script. High enough to write a whole career full of shit, I mean blitz. Toe up, drunk, high, stuck, ready to fuck, throw up. Mad I got my cheddar cheese ass nigga, know what? I don't hold no grudge, I just ain't fucking with you no more. Mission, stay sick, made, and don't let nothing penetrate my barricade.
Barricade. Now niggas gonna be hating. Salt shaking, doing all kinds of things. You know what I'm saying, nigga? It's all to the good, man. Boys got niggas' names in their mouth, you know? Talking about Lynch this, talking that, but now, don't even let it knock you. Just do this. You know what I'm saying? Represent it. Sick mate. For life, you know? Got the swoops, niggas. We gonna do this. But now, we ain't gonna even trip off of these niggas. It's all to the good. Hook up. Saying they got the hook up and don't got it. But now,
it's all to the good. Just gave birth to a hop stick. Just gave birth to a hop stick. Hey, better judge the showing.
That's what I see. That's what I see.
9 o'clock, y'all. Now I'm the type of nigga that'll leave a horse head in your bed. Sleep with your wife, then commence the knifing. Get away clean with the scheme, Glock 17 in my lap as I creep away in the black Cadillac. Cause you know I got shit to do. Fake ID, cause I've been murdering motherfuckers like HIV as I creep real slow through your blood vessels. 5 weeks later, nigga, God bless you. Now I'm stressed with the Smith & West. My music career ain't been the best. Bound to have my mama wearing a tight dress. Bitch, make my money right. I get your throat slit and drug in the bushes as your inside gushes. Then I'm smashing through the night. Maserati with posse hitting corners hella tight. Nigga, you know I'm right. My mama taught me, nigga, don't give a fuck. And when I die, double me in a joint and smoke me up.
That's what I said. I'm high about the hocus pocus. My diagnosis is a murderous psychosis, and motherfuckers notice. I'm quick to pull the pin about the grenade and hand you the pineapple and say, here, motherfucker, hope this.
Oh, no.
Loki of the murder show. The sequence begins with freaks in the Momo. We see an alibis provided. We frequent, and now my nigga's riding. Slip clips in, dipping, and do that shit. Smoking Buddha shit. See when they say sick medicine whispers and the taste is bitter. Blowing motherfuckers into smithers. Triple X liquor with nothing but curses and verses. Obscene, unfit for major mainstream magazines. Lace you up in kerosene and see that ass ignited. I mean, we got the V8 for your gangster lean. I seen war machines and street marines. Dirty neatness in the hands of ghetto fiends. I'm cop between the hard life and ghetto dreams. Got schemes with black berets and getaways like OJ.
Lean.
The rip gut, he got the cannibalistic cuisine.
And the illegitimate got another 16.
You see, the front page news only show the inmates and not the cage. While elections play with the public's rage. Fuck those that criticize, let them lead our lives. Do the shit we done and then say
that's
that we ain't right.
Said. That's what I said. That's what I said. That's what I said.
Black pips in the backyard, I don't feel.
feed them. Have to bob out a pit a week, cause they gotta eat. Off that Mad Dog 2020, I'm about to take my money. Ski mask, gotta manage, better take advantage. Understand this, radiation and mushroom blast. It's almost 20G, gotta plot my shit and get my cash. D-dub around the corner in the Impala. Zigzag in the trash can with the auto mag last time I saw her. Beta, what? Stand lookout by the liquor store. Right. Low key, here's some movement, nigga, you know, do that hoe. Time's murder, so I'm time plotting. Creep with a hand cannon, taking out every nigga bandstanding. Cause I'm aggressive like a Wolverine. Beating, caught that ass and got out the gasoline. Hot out your worstest dream. Then it all adds up.
To what?
Sitting in Hawaii with an AK on my lap off
that's
that puppy.
That's what I said. That's what I said. That's what I said.
Chances leave you in your front seat with your neck slit, then I'm hitting fences. Now I'ma talk about the same dirty situation. Shit, you hate me, that's why your casket is waiting. Shine your ass up like a triple gold Dayton. When I'm in your town, you better cut like Walter Payton. Studio man, keep taping. I got that bitch, she perpetrating. Show your whole family, leave you on your front porch hanging with a note that's saying, send silly swopes a nigga, put your hands in your pocket, give it up by the man. I need my tweed potent and brief a man. Band standing with the hand cannon, split my face. Motherfucker, give me your scrib and that Rolex in your hand. Understand? Yeah, you got to feel my nature rise.
I can feel my nature rise. Staring at these monsters I despise. Two evil eyes, hostile thoughts turn homicide. I got to die for trying to ride and get me. Got some off, but none of them hit me. Now on a payback tip with a pistol, like mass in the grass on a 50 caliber weapon. Hanging up over the double of the Chevy, causing slaughter. Since my liquor be that motive when I be loaded off that water soldier. Situation heavy rolling. Shotgun and a Chevy just stolen. Strapped up and ready in case these niggas might wanna get deadly. We can go there. I know there's a place for busted niggas like y'all, but I heard that it's pretty deep down, so you niggas better watch your fall. Too late for that 911 call. This murder's already in progress. Home invasions like Asians got me obsessed like a Vietnam vet. As I kick through the front door blasting and Lynch kick down the back. Operation Pillar Cap, you fool should've already had your gats loaded. Cause it ain't no telling when we coming. Back street sacks so we get blazed as we gunning. With the engine still running, cause real killers make them real quick get away. Spray the whole place and skirt as quick as we can. We does our dirt and whoever gets hurt, that's business. So please don't take this personal, it's just that murder's in my nature. So 4 years now, that's what I've been searching for. Cause doing dirt grows old when it's the same old thing. That's why I try to take my murders to the highest extreme. Make everybody scream, open up some sleeves, still hella blood spilling. It's just a little dream that I be having. Man, I love killing.
I got a hard dick for killing. Southside villain, so watch your wife and your children. I got a hard dick for killing. Southside villain, protect your wife and your children. I got a hard dick for killing. Southside villain, so watch your wife and your children. I got a hard dick for killing. Southside villain, life. Feel my nature.
Not too much knowing about this nigga, well check your metro sections. They cross-reference murders by streets and dates, and how many times nigga stores got raped, mister. No pistol, the reason one time runs out of yellow tape. Fucker with a half deck, having niggas on hush, smoking up all that ivory dust. Open up your chest when I bust, so suit up, cause it's killer, nigga, night. Ain't no telling when triple six gets to shooting up. Open up your death date when a tray ain't special. It's way too late to wrestle as an answer to the sword stopper. Split your ass off like a pinata, loading up like a rock powder. Netting up like Tyson, stored up cocaine powder. Pop ain't sniffer, some like a lot of fluid, but I beg to differ. I'm waiting for that shit, now I'm cloud nine. Nigga,
nigga, don't trip if you ain't got no nuts. Cause I bought mine, I'm buffed and shined and touch a boat when I'm fucking full of that nitrate wine. That's when I bust all 19 times is up, cause I'm nuts going out my mind. For you, there's just no luck, you fuck for life is show. Get your ass up on the floor, try to catch me at that light, we're slipping. I'm a lonesome, but I'm awesome, so who wants some? Fresh out the gate, ain't no room to make mistakes. Try to make my taste, but I feel the whole hate. Tuck my dick inside in the 08, must have been the way the clip made with the 4-5th. Nobody, no case, taste of me, can't wait to eat, keep the street dirty. He's sturdy in your face.
Y'all niggas don't wanna feel my nature rise, cause I get dirty. Shoot up shit with my Clint Eastwood, leave your neighborhood looking like a ghost town, nigga. You standing on dangerous ground, so we ain't come to stack, better have your automatics on loaded status. Cause me and my niggas be on the savage, yeah, living on no prince, not giving y'all niggas an inch, cause I'm a lynchin'. Fry your guts like sizzling. Have your homie reminiscing, bouch, gangsta lean. Nigga, ain't no fucking with my clique, you could dial 911, but it ain't no rescue. Better hope the dear Lord bless you. Next to this nigga, ain't no one else bigger. Clutch your guts, nigga, fucking with this wolf, nigga, cause I done lost it. Tacking niggas like a pit with rabies, going off 40 ounces to OE. Creeping up on you like doing my Magnum PI. Lazy eye with a little black mouth, smoking a hard dick for killing.
Got a dick cord for killing. Swoke snake a villain. Southside till we die. You know, sick make music from bait. Having a lot to do with this shit, yeah. Studio Mike. In this motherfucker, too. Yeah. Pass the black and mild. Smoke the OE. Yeah, cause I'm a mix.
I was rolling through the hood one day. Thought shit didn't calm down. Gang banging and played out about a year since I've been around. Ain't talked to nobody from the block cause all my niggas is locked up. And it's been all ever I seen with a guillotine. So I was in the cut supreme. 15 grams and some grenadine. Ain't seen a block nigga since, but now I be off that killer green.
Motherfuckers ain't got no love for me. Niggas wanna put some slugs in me.
So I'm 007, murder red rum with my 350 schnappin'. Brother Lynch hung, but the bitches call me Kevin. Wow. They try to make me think they're close to me, but nubbin', you know I got to stay high. Keep receipts for alibis, enemy they eat from drive-bys. Ain't mine, cause mine's a suit disguise. As I swoop the skies high off that Buddha tie, mixed with cushion of purple hairs, and they got me high.
Now I'm rolling on the river.
Label Mr. FedEx, cause the bodies I deliver. Got to get to my next plot. Unlock the freezer, get the meat for the rocks and heat to heat, cause it's the 9-11 and it's hot in the motherfucker.
All day.
I'ma stay loaded up. Klondike in the trunk and a pound full of James Brown. Cause I got to get loaded, so hold up, soldier. The count goes on.
One more pound of smoke. And it's guaranteed to make a motherfucker choke.
D-Do,
ain't got no down ass bitch in my
much
side. But got some bomb ass weed in my ride.
And the count goes.
One more pound of smoke. And it's guaranteed to make a motherfucker choke.
D-Do,
ain't got no down ass bitch in my
Funk
side.
Baby.
But got some bomb ass weed in my ride.
Nothing but notches, booches. Fill my pockets, hit them up every day. Gotta have my pay. The ganja got me high, now I'm paranoided in this booches. Filthy rich, I'ma take the loot and then dig a ditch. Tell your neighborhood bitch to miss me with that whole shit. Cause I'ma get this nigga when he's surfacing. That's a thing I love, I got to split his wig. Open up the little blue pack, stun him like a yellow jacket. Rip cage, heavily padded, hit him with the automatic shell. Send him to Hell Express from his Melon address. We got his name,
got his show.
Then we went to the house and did that shit. I know I said I'd do it alone in the past. Everybody in the neighborhood knew somebody with a jacket's ass. Up like a 6-4 Impala, you floating on dirty water. Pack your shit, nigga, like it's only you and your Dota. Go to track your ass down.
So you better
smoke your last pound, and the count goes.
One more pound of smoke. And it's guaranteed to make a motherfucker choke.
Beta.
Ain't got no down ass bitch at my
one
side.
Line.
But got some bomb ass weed in my pride.
And the count goes.
One more pound of smoke. And it's guaranteed to make a motherfucker choke.
DJ.
Ain't got no down ass bitch at
you
my
got one
side.
Line.
But got some bomb ass weed in my pride.
Yeah.
You smell and it's smoke.
And I smell.
It's just me and the homies getting blown.
And I was late getting home. Intoxicated.
educated. Fight with my old lady, she was coming at me unreal. Hit the blunt, now she animated. Motivate you, you like a foggy mist. You can hold me in your chest plate like that nitro hit. First degree told me give the weed to toss and to talk some shit. Gotta get me an underspot. Make me a hit museum like be legit. I'm trying to bump my head on the moon. Live so high up in the mountains, eating snake meat. Fried raccoon with an attitude. I need food to eat up. Smoke a fat blunt on my couch with my feet up. Top notch programs, DOS mode in those 95 upgrade sick man. Stay paid till the day on the ground I lay. I'ma stay loaded up.
That's right.
In my trunk I got that blow you up, and it'll blow you up. And the count goes.
One.
You got much love.
One more.
Baby, it goes.
One.
Yeah. Funk beta. One love,
heard
I heard I heard low down,
yeah.
Low down got the pound.
I ain't no more weed over there.
Slow down, you got
one
the
love.
Pound.
I fuck it then, nigga, roll this shit up.
And baby,
nigga.
Love you, bro.
It's your shit, nigga, it's we all finna good, get high, see. Nigga.
It's all just weed. Fuck got the
nigga,
pound, nigga. Ain't got no.
Bang, roll this shit up, nigga, I'm ready to get high.
Ain't got no. Hit him up. Lose a hoe, got your hoe.
We just smoked the whole
for the night, never.
The whole pound.
And still Kevin.
Y'all niggas can smoke, fuck it. Let's smoke some
no hoe.
Just make sure. I know better than call last night before I left, just to make sure. But I'm trying to make sure that my folks is going to be where they're supposed to be at when they're supposed to be there, so I don't be driving way out there for nothing. God bless you.
What's up, Lynch?
You got that?
Hell yeah, nigga, it's right here. Fat than a motherfucker.
Let me check it.
All four zones, baby.
What's that for?
125, nigga, that's love right there.
125?
Hell yeah, what?
I can't get it for the note?
Hell nah, fuck it.
I'm trying to vape behind my background.
I need my scrill, nigga.
Now on my briefcase was some crumble weed. On my briefcase was some crumble weed. On my briefcase was some crumble weed. On my briefcase.
Honey burst,
you know,
burst.
On my briefcase was some crumble weed.
Shusty niggas keep staring at me.
Now, on my briefcase was some crumble weed. A pack of Sarah Vegas and a 24-ounce OE. Might as well skeeze these couple of hoes in my 69 Malibu sitting on Trues and Vos. For days you might have seen me in my cinnamon cut chrome shoes with some you can't see me tint on the windows, endo syndrome. Smoking it up, not giving a motherfucking fees up. So the cut, my exo said, now that nigga squatting what? Got at the homie Carl and got me. Some of that bomb had me so fucking hot. I got off like Vietnam did. Bodies and bitches, clits simmering in the crock pot and the shit don't stop until my mother. The fucking chronic go high drop. Nigga, it's just that insane type of thing. Let the Mac rain. Guts in the drain. Sick made niggas, they make the world go round. And if you fuck with sick made music, you can get your ass gunned down. On my briefcase was some crumble weed.
I just need to smoke all of this shit up.
On my briefcase was some crumble weed.
I mean, just roll this shit up. Body gotta go
in. You know, shit up. On my briefcase was some crumble weed.
I mean, just big homie shit, no comfort.
On my briefcase was some crumble weed.
Like your tongue.
Shiesty niggas keep standing me.
What happened?
I had that homie who stayed up in Alaska.
What he used to do?
Used to transfer flights over Nebraska.
Yeah.
Who flew me back about an ounce of that Alaska indigo weed. And that's the whole zip possessed one seed.
That's right.
Had it wrapped real tight all up in cellophane. Can't have the canine dogs to smell it, man. You saw what I was seeing. What I was the buzz was almost pure white, but not green.
What is it?
Had to be one of those one-headed quitter dome splitters. That's the type of tweed that makes you wanna fuck your baby. Roll a fatty.
Fatty.
When I roll this fatty, niggas would be on Nord, wondering why they looking at me. Just have the nerve to say my shit ain't bomb, but to have your lungs burning like you're puffing on napalm. On my briefcase with some crumble crumble.
I'm flying
to my glass with some of that gin and tonic.
And
and it don't stop until the casket drop. Man, I gots to be smoking it all up. I love it a lot, you know what I'm saying? It's the 9-11, baby Kevin. You know what I'm saying? See, things is cool to the point that where we gotta understand. You know what I'm saying? That's just high shit, just talking, just having the motherfucker think that he's just, it's just high shit.
Hold my briefcase with some crumbs with it.
You know? Come with me.
On my briefcase was some crumbles with it.
I'm scared to fly, but I ain't scared to get,
you know.
Flex.
On my briefcase was some crumbles with it.
I mean, you know, we trying to get this here finished. You know,
on my briefcase was some crumble. Wait, do the audition.
Sweet niggas keep.
I wipe that sweat up off my forehead. I'm off the cush. What? Lay back and take a comfortable hit. That's with right. A Q-tip, it's splitting my lips and my dome stay split off.
What you talking about now?
I hit a lick with a quickness, dumping dead bodies in ditches. Appreciate the fact, so come correct, cause I could be vicious. Suspicion. Coming up on recognition, I'm creeping up from behind. With a 12 gauge nonfiction, I'm all prepared to go for mine. So step in line, couple of hit dome split. I'll be lit on a for real basis.
I mean, what you talking
about? With a machete,
about?
I slice your neck just like them Jason cases. Right. Murder traces, but I ain't pinned cause it ain't no evidence. Slight center that purple kush plant, and I can almost sense the essence. What's the lesson? Get tested, don't come if you can't come correct.
Right.
It's that West Coast shit for life. I don't know what you expect, and I'm reckless. Nevertheless, I'm a pimp in a bulletproof vest, putting it down. Pound it, pound, you need to take a step down. 50 caliber rounds, yeah. I'm running through your whole town. Bucking them down like Doom, set on death match. With the BFG 9000 cartoon.
Yeah. My briefcase was some crumble weed. You know,
finish.
On my briefcase was some crumble weed.
Studio man, keep recording.
On my briefcase was some crumble weed.
Crumble weed.
On my briefcase was some crumble weed.
Shiesty niggas keep staring. Big as I glitch me.
Hey, well, it's a long story.
We are.
So wait till you get older and I'll hook you up. I'll lace you.
That's my shit.
See, the whole thing is, you know what I'm saying? When okay. I get to that point.
Kev, you should just leave.
I should be high. What? That's the D-E.
Wrong bad. Real quick.
D-Dub. Yeah. I'm pretty much satisfied with this shit. You know what I'm saying? Nigga trying to get up in this. I mean, invite me, folks. My nigga E40 came through. You know what I'm saying? One love. You know what I'm saying? All these niggas trying to keep doing this shit. You know what I'm saying? First degree. D-Dub. What the? My nigga Funk Beta, man. You tripping, nigga. This nigga provided
crumble weed.
The sick made that made sick. And me, I'm just decorating around it. You know what I'm saying? Zigzag.
I bet you wanna know.
You gonna come with the fat sack. You know what I'm saying? All three of my youngsters. Aaron. The Bullet. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you know what
Nag.
I'm saying? It's 12.
Yeah. And the baby Nevin. Baby Kevin. You know what I'm saying?
A 52.
Paradise Studios.
52.
Where I had to come clean everything
I'm
up.
Just trying to see how long the phone
after better. Putting it down.
Loop this beat.
You know what I'm saying? If you don't feel me, rewind me. And eventually.
Cause it's like rappers you just might up in this motherfucker.
You know what I'm saying? Cocaine came through. P-Folks came through. Polo came through. You know what I'm saying?
First,
we're just trying to do some shit. We got swole snaggers.
Zigzag.
You know what I'm saying? My nigga COS. I'm waiting for my nigga Twomp to get out.
Huh?
You know what I'm saying? And P-Folks. Join me.
Hold
you know
up.
What I'm saying?
My
eventually,
nigga
I'll know if you don't love me.
Pound the weed.
If you don't love me, I don't love thee. First degree.
RB raping the hoe.
Yeah, we got love. We got love. We got love. We got love. We got love, nigga. And we just gonna continue. Just like this sax. And keep continuing. Would they be mad at me if I kept this shit hella long like this on my shit?
Yeah, Lynch, this P-Folks. I'm back at the house, so holler back at me, alright?
Shit done changed, the strip got bigger. To make my ends, I got the wheel and the trigger. I get my swerve on with the ADP liquor. The liquor, bring out the nigga. And this nigga got me hunting with my musket. Bogged down with substance, bringing my ruckus to them rival fuckers and rival clusters. I'm still giving birth to perfect showing. I keep it steady, still mixing up whiskey sours.
I like them heavy.
I like them heavy. Yeah, put little bass in your voice. Yams choice, no Rolls Royce, but I keep it moist. I keep it soft, say to boss that bitch. Talking that costly shit up. Boss that bitch thinks she's too flossy to trick shit. I'm first motherfucking degree. Not your average, I'll have your boulevard hopping. Popping off one meatball, a package. Package of sucking. Fuck you, fucking up, duck. Stuck like Chuck, nothing up, get stoned in a trunk. As we done it, I done seen too many moons. Done took the minds of too many buffoons. Fools with no clues that let her watch my aura glisten. They still don't listen.
I don't mean sweets. I don't mean sweets. I mean, I
got pot that's hot to try. Can't stop, won't stop. I got Lynch hung in my backseat, sniffing for cops. I got receipts of tweet purchase. Medical purpose right off at tech time. So y'all go home, let the smoke.
It's relax time.
Now I apologize for smoke on my mind. I've been working hard and I got to unwind.
Come sick like a lunatic. Man, they must be high, cause they really don't know who they fucking with. I used to have them all bombed out. Drank Alizé wine, then rhyme and smoke tweeds till we dropped out. I got the chop out, no doubt, cause if it ain't about rapping, gunplay's gon' happen. Cause I'm tapping at your window, off that endo, more sacks than Santana. Better check your antenna. On your radio or your stereo or your video, cause I'm not that pretty. But in the bedroom, I'm critical. You got your chance, now use it. Hit you with the loaded album, courtesy of Sick Made Music. Evidently you got something against me. Don't you tempt me, mentee smells of the 20s. Sack of endo, California's best. Player haters die, slow death.
Die,
slow death.
Now I apologize for smoke on my mind.
I got this.
I've been working hard, working hard on mine.
I mean, you know, stressing.
Chuck Taylors and don't sag my pants, but I still lick the switch and make the 6-4 dance. More niggas with me now than I had in the hood, and they down for whatever, and that's all to the good. Wish you would test my technique and heart, nigga what? Nigga fuck that, bitch nigga what? Baby duck, what you wanna do now? You're bleeding from the floor. Nigga wanted beef, now he wants beef no more. Enough of this rap shit. Any of y'all player hater niggas out there got a problem with me? Bring it to me. I don't give a fuck with your squad. Bust caps, I don't give a fuck. All that creeping shit's for faggots. Bitch made niggas. That's how I'm coming. 96, bitch, rich and mad. Hoes in bikinis, rag Lamborghinis. Overseer running mad street. Creepers with beepers and stash spots for glocks and undercars, Escobar style. Buck wild, you been there, you know the terrain. Niggas going insane, trying to get the green. I'm just surviving on the streets with my peeps, and I'm living for the day I catch a punk on the creek. Yeah.
Apologize for smoke on my mind.
D Dub in the backseat. Got this weed talking. P4 showed up at the studio. Smoked the nigga straight out. It's all good.
This how they got me.
Behind the wheels of steel, funk, man.
They want me to not stay high.
You know,
that's what they want. So I hit the WAP stick just now.
Paradise Studios.
Came through with that mental
Ice Tea Studios.
So I can't breathe and I'm crying.
High the whole way.
That's how I stay.
The 9-11.
I
Funk Beta got his hands up like he wanna shout out, but that's cool. We hired. We been working all week and we got the weed and so I stay high. So I work hard and I stay high.
Try not to stay high at work. Y'all hear me?
I'm trying to work high. I know there's one thing. That I wanna say.
I better. This motherfucker better fade.
Nah, I can't.
I can stay on the mic all night. Got the sponsor.
I can't. I can't.
Alright, cut me.
Nigga, I'm doing all that nigga shit right now, fool. I'm gonna get paid in the motherfucker off this nigga, man. This nigga, hell, nigga, he's coming with some shit.
Who you fucking with?
That nigga got a gang of motherfuckers on this shit, nigga. He got Ice-T. He got, man, E-40, but I ain't even finna get in all that shit, nigga. He got some shit, though, fool, but I'm hooking that nigga shit up. I be at his house all the time smoking weed.
Hey, I heard that nigga fucking with the Schwarzeneggers, nigga.
Yeah, nigga, I'm doing that shit, too.
That
who
music?
Nigga, I'm doing all that shit. Nigga, who you think this made the shit up?
This nigga's hooking up that music.
Nigga, I'm telling you, fool. Lynch was like, Schwarzeneggers, niggas, I want to be in that.
You
nigga,
know 610?
Hell yeah, I know that nigga. Nigga, at least
how that nigga look? I ain't seen that nigga in a long time.
Man, he just looked the same, you know what I'm saying? I can't even, he nigga look the same, but nigga, he been chilling and shit, though. But yeah, nigga, I'm fucking this shit up. Nigga, the music is tight. This nigga just gonna be on his house all the time. Nigga, you should come through.
Hey, Lynch.
Yeah, come over and kick it, though, nigga. I'm out. Go smoke some weed. Ripped juice, no excuse, I'm like a pit loose.
Like I'm up and shaking by the nuts like dice. I'm a potent dim black ice and it's manda. My master start killing stays at peak levels. Cause I'm hearing that I'm only through the burrows of your ghetto. And I can smell murder in the night breeze. Intensifies my instincts to give this act right to tight squeeze. I'm keeping rivals on their toes tonight. Leaving bodies frozen stiff and stuck. Fucked up under the moonlight. Oh shit, looks like your friendly neighborhood lunatic that had a little bit too much of that absolute. Now I guess you have to shoot. Get your guts put up on my main menu. Cause I'll be damned if I don't try to drain every single vein in you.
I'm trying to hit these niggas like Taz do. Right before the election, sneak my shit like yesterday. Ain't nothing holding up my progression. Taking my come up in sections. All affections go to the coals at hand. No time for baby mamas. Gotta stay focused on making this 100 grand. And seen niggas get stacks of years and slipping up with their bitches. Ain't no bounty for this Clyde. Just don't wait when I'm finna change. From Dr. Jekyll to Mr. Hyde. And get that sickness when I'm caught up through your window. Mental notes get tookin'. Overlooking nothing when I'm crookin'. Fuck who's looking. Ain't trying to be broke for 97. I work PlayStations and naked bitches. Washing my dishes like my brother Kevin. News at 11.